Then you get it.
Dead movement, nice and relaxed. Remember, you've got 24 hours to Good. That's it. Feet and legs. Little feints. Now practice your feint and relax. Good. 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 Anything you defend now? Feet and legs. Feet and legs, upper body, breathe. That's the shot, lovely, lovely, lovely. And then once you get that position, boom, 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 boom. And then there. Upper body off the line, chin down, upper body, good. Last minute. Just think about, you know when you move forward, just use that reach. Legs, the legs take you forward, move forward. There you go, just glide forward again. All the way forward. Good, long now. There you go, so you know, boom, 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 boom. In there. It's the speed. Upper body now. 30 seconds, come on then. Upper body. Keep relaxed, don't rush nothing. Good, don't rush nothing. Upper body. Good, long, long, good. 20 seconds now, back to the middle now. Don't let him come forward, don't let him come forward. Yeah? Little feint. Good, little feint, breathe, do it again. Breathe out now, do it again. Move forward on, you know when you glide forward?
Yeah?
Come on then, relax. Time.
Sure enough. Yeah.
The key to this is that you glide around, glide in, glide out, come off the line.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you go and watch it,
yeah.
Nice and relaxed. Off the line, solid with the hand shot. Do the basics, come on, do the basics. Legs, upper body, behind the shoulder now. And again, do that.